Dave & Buster's. It is Wednesday. Oh my god, they changed the Zombie Snatch, or it's Thursday. They changed it to $7.64.
Yep.
It used to be like 2,000 tickets.
I'm glad
you
did.
I'm gonna play this. I'm gonna go check out Star Trek.
I'm glad they did.
That's funny. Anyway, it's Thursday, 4th of July. There's no one here. So that's fine. I'm just here to play Star Trek.
Robert's playing baseball, but I just noticed this minion has a rare one on it. So let me see if I can get this rare one. Because I have so many sets without the rare one, I definitely need the rare one. So I have a love-hate relationship with this game. I'm not very good at it. But it's half price, so let's see if I can conquer a Jelly Lab today. Gotta see the timing. Nope, not close. Gotta remember. Timing is always different because they change the speed. You notice like these two different conveyor belts, they each have a different speed. Oh, that's close, but I don't think it's gonna cut it. So close. Oh, is that gonna cut it? Please, please, please. No! Oh my god, I should have got that one. Nope. Ugh. I am doing terrible. I gotta figure this out because I really want that rare card. There we go. Is that one gonna count? Please? Okay, that was a card draw. Alright.
Need two more to go to get that minion.
Oh, I think that should be a card drop. No! Oh, wait, I don't even know what I was doing that one. I got distracted. Nope. No.
No.
Oh, I don't even remember what the timing was. No. Okay, I'm totally off. There we go.
Please let that be one.
Yep. All right, so I just need one more to get that rare card. I have 9 more tries left.
Thing, but it's not ready to come out. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's in there though.
talking about. That is a big pink panther.
But his tail's too short.
It is a very short tail. Someone cut off his toe. All right. I like this hedgehog. We'll try the hedgehog. All right. So it's still half price. So. Like my card? 2.4 credits. I do love half price. He's like a big guy, like wedged the wrong way. Gonna need an instant win for this guy. Really gonna need an instant win. Oh, come on. See that? He has a view.
He's like a
short piece of wood.
You know what I mean? Not budging.
Is he caught on something? I don't get it. Steve in the Universe or some show I don't watch.